Morning. I have to tell you about this TED Talk that I got in my email box on Monday. You can sign up for TED Talks if you don't know what they are. They're usually 20 minutes long. They're from a variety of speakers across the country and even the world. TED conferences are a place for original thought, for sure. So this woman, Lesley Hazleton, got on TED Talks recently. She is the author of a book about Muhammad, the gentleman who received the inspiration for the Quran. And she gives this talk called The Doubt Essential to Faith. And I included it below for those of you who are watching this through my newsletter. And I included my favorite quote to the right of the video link. And the quote is all about the doubt essential to faith. Faith is not something, and I'm not talking about faith in anything in particular. You could use this for whatever you want to believe in. You can use it for believing in your son or daughter. You could use it for believing in your relationship. You could use it for believing in yourself, in your future, a new job. Maybe you want to write a book. You want to start singing, you know, whatever. There are doubts that are going to assail you. And the whole point in living a life that is exceptional is that you will face doubt and you will face it down. You'll deal with it. You'll wrestle with it. As she says, in a never-ending conversation. Love that. So check out this video, but more importantly, check out that quote below this video blog. And know that whatever you are setting out to do, whatever you want to have faith in, even if all evidence points to the opposite, it points that it's not going to be good, that you can't do it, that your son and daughter aren't going to make it, whatever, you need to still have faith. Commit yourself to the idea of it. For as Lesley says, if you say that something is impossible, you will act in such a way to make it so. And the thing she says at the end, which I love, is, I, for one, refuse to live that way. So what is it today that you have faith in, that you have a burning desire for? Believe in it with all your heart, even though all the evidence points to the contrary. We'll see you.